point in time, Matt.
Natalie, investigators say they have received some leads here. Right now, they are searching for two vehicles that may be connected to this. Witnesses telling me they heard 4 or 5 gunshots, one of those bullets randomly hitting a woman sitting in a car. The shooting happened around 11:20 Sunday morning at the intersection of Cleveland Avenue Northwest and 44th Street Northwest on the border of Canton and Plain Township. Investigators say a 32-year-old Canton woman was in the passenger seat of a car, stopped at a red light, when a bullet flew through the front windshield and hit her in the upper arm. Investigators are now looking for a red Dodge Avenger with a spoiler, as well as an older model dark-colored Chevy SUV, those vehicles seen in the area around the time of the shooting. The victim was taken to the hospital. She is expected to survive. Her husband and their 2 young kids were also in that car, but they were not hurt. He called 911.
Do you have any kind of suspect information? You didn't see anything?
No, ma'am, I have nothing. Glass exploded, and this is it. That's all I have. We got a lady that came over to help, has pressure on it.
Yeah, right now investigators aren't saying why they think the shots were fired at this busy intersection, but they do not believe this family was targeted. Anyone with tips is being asked to call the Stark County Sheriff's Office.